I'm sure you've heard of Neovim, the super lightweight code editor that works inside your terminal. Perfect for power users who don't want to use a graphical user interface. But with the rise of AI coding editors like Cursor, Windsurf, and Copilot, does Neovim really stand a chance against all this competition? Well, this is where Avante comes in, a plugin that gives Neovim AI superpowers just like Cursor. Let's see if it stands up to this promise. If you're using the Lazy Plugin Manager, all you have to do is copy this into your configuration file. Because I'm using NVChat, I have Avante in a separate file in the plugins folder. Then you have to add the API keys for the models you want to use. You can even set the temperature and timeout of an individual model. Once you're done with that, Avante should be ready to use. You can either use the Avante ask command or press leader AA to open the chat sidebar, which is very similar to Cursor or Copilot. You can see the file we're in is automatically selected, but of course you can add more files or delete it. If I press the at symbol, I can add a file, a buffer, or the entire codebase. You can even change the model with leader A and question mark. I currently have the OpenAI and Claude API keys added as environment variables, so let's change the model to Claude 3.7. And for this React Feet template project, let's ask Avante to remove all the logos, change the title, and add a login form. Then Avante goes to work generating some code, and we can see over here that Avante has used the right model, it's read the files, and it's provided some code for the app.tsx file. From here, I can apply the changes with Shift A, and if I zoom out, you can see I have some options over here to keep my code block, use Avante's suggestion, keep what's selected in the cursor, or change all the code to Avante's suggestions. I'm going to press CA to use all of these suggestions. And this is what the updated code looks like. Not bad, but I've noticed in the code it's using a function expression, and I prefer a function declaration. So let's highlight all this text, and you can see we get some inline options over here, just like in Cursor. I can press leader AE to edit the selected code block. So we can say use a function declaration, hit Control S, and Avante will change that for us. But I would have liked to see a confirmation option with a diff, just like in Cursor. Avante also supports web search with one of these providers, so you can get the most up-to-date code suggestions. Avante also has MCP support via a plugin called MCP Hub. It supports adding custom tools to run scripts or shell commands and many other features. But Avante is missing real-time suggestions and the ability to add rules like in Cursor. But the project is still in development, so we might get these changes in the future. I've got to say, I'm really impressed with what Avante offers out of the box. If you're a Neovim user who's been looking over your shoulder at all those AI-powered VS Code forks, well, you don't have to anymore because those features exist in Neovim thanks to Avante. If you enjoyed this content, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button to get more like it. And until next time, happy coding.